Happening right now, it's another effort to get vaccines to vulnerable populations. Clerk of First City Court Austin Badon and Councilwoman Donna Glapion partnered with H&W Drugstore to vaccinate the homeless community here in New Orleans. It took place under the bridge at Calio and O.C. Haley Boulevard. Those who are vaccinated, as you see them here, they also got a free lunch. Next at noon, Help Wanted will show you the other side of this unemployment crisis as companies across the country struggle to find employees. Plus, just in